relax, and if you can, maybe your belly's a little too full from eating too much, I don't know. But Dave, obviously, I'm not Dave, and I'm a little bit shorter. He's not here. He is was on his way back. He and Tina were on his way back from Las Vegas. They got they did not get married. Thanks for helping out the vibe with this service. Appreciate that. Anyway, enough out of you. But anyway, no, they evidently missed the connecting flight or something like that. So Dave called us and said, "You're on your own tonight. I'm praying for you." So with that in mind, I would appreciate your prayers as well. No, but we're gonna do fine, and we've added a couple songs for us to be able to sing tonight, and we can just unwind. We can be together as a family, following Christ, and look forward to the coming of Christ. So, with that, we'll stand and we'll open with song.
That's right.
This is the message we have heard from him and declare to you. God is light. In him there is no darkness at all. If we claim to have fellowship with him, yet walk in the darkness, we lie and do not live by the truth. But if we walk in the light, and he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another. And the blood of Jesus, his son, purifies us from all sin. The prophet said, "The people walking in darkness have seen a great light.
On those living in the land of darkness, a light has dawned."
In that day, the mountains will drip new wine, and the hills will flow with milk. The rough ground shall become level and rugged places a plain. But you, Bethlehem Ephrathah, though you are small among the clans of Judah, out of you will come for me one who will be the ruler over Israel, whose origins from ancient times, therefore Israel will be abandoned until the time when she who is in labor gives birth. He will stand and shepherd his flock in the strength of the Lord, in the majesty of the name of the Lord his God, and they will live securely. For then his greatness will reach to the ends of the earth, and he will be their peace.
For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace, there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from that time on and forever. The zeal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this.
Trap.
Jesus Christ is the light of the world. Let your light scatter the darkness. Give glory to the coming King. The Spirit and the Church cry out. All those who await his appearance pray. You may be seated. When they saw the star, they were overjoyed. On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshiped him. And then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold and of incense and of myrrh.
Right. shepherds they came. Messiah was worth every mile.
It's emotional when it's your own daughter. Good job, Maya. Let's pray. God, because you once caused this holy night to shine with the brightness of the true light, grant that we who have known the mystery of that light here on earth may come to full measure of its joy in the kingdom of heaven. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, the Word made flesh, who reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
Let's stand.
True.